I want to get to some video that we captured just before the end of the game. A major two-car accident tied traffic up a bit just south of NRG Stadium on Main Street. HPD accident investigators worked hard to clear it. It kept folks from turning left onto the South Loop off of Main for about an hour, and that was already causing some issues before most people...